Welcome to racing fans everywhere, and thanks for joining us here in Brno to watch the Czech Republic MotoGP Grand Prix. The weather is great, and the temperature is perfect for racing, so we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tires and which riders have opted for soft.
Oh!
While we wait for the celebrations in the Parc Fermé, the director brings us the final standings. His race today was simply perfect. He and his team deserve to bask in every moment of this glory. It's the product of a lot of hard work.